first poster is out for the wife I know, the upcoming TV and drama starring Ji Sung, Defendant, and Han Ji Min, Mistress, giving us a taste of the show's bright and romantic feel. I've got my eye on this series because of the producers at the helm, writer Yang Hee-sung of bubbly rom-coms weightlifting fairy Kim Bok-joo, Oh My Ghostess, and High School King of Savvy, along with PD Lee Sang-yub of Shopping King Louie, because their resumes suggest bright and feel-good romance, which I am always in the mood for. The Wife I Know is touting itself as a what-if romance between the leads. The copy on the poster reads, "The only if of my lifetime." Ji Sung plays an ordinary salaryman who's been married to Han Ji Min for 5 years, and he's able to travel back and forth between the past and the present. At one point, a choice he makes in the past brings about a very different present, and the show builds on the idea of what if as the story unfolds. Below are pictures from the production's script reading, which took place last month. In attendance were series leads Ji Sung and Han Ji Min, as well as supporting leads Jang Sung Jo, Money Flower, playing Ji Sung's co-worker and friend, while Kang Hana, Moon Lovers, Scarlet Heart Ryeo, will probably complicate matters as our hero's first love. Vix's N Tunnel plays to his strengths as an oddball sort, although this time he's an oddball with the topmost schooling and specs. Park Hee-bon, just between lovers, plays Ji-sung's younger sister, while Park Won-sang, switch, keeps things tough and results-oriented. There are quite a few supporting players who are playing office colleagues, so I'm expecting some workplace hilarity a la High School King of Savvy. The Wife I Know is set to follow What's Wrong with Secretary Kim as TVN's next Wednesday to Thursday drama beginning in August. A TV report, sports chosen related